but then there are portions of them looking down at the northern base of the Fortune Fjord. That's why they're all torn down, purely for historical purposes.